Happy 4th of July! Today I'm preparing something special for my mom. She loves dessert, so it's gonna be something...
Did you say dessert?
Let's cook. We're gonna start by cleaning the strawberries.
Wait, I'm in charge.
You're in charge.
We add water. That looks about right. Then we put vinegar, just a little bit. We add the beautiful strawberries. You know it's not enough if it's not sizzling. Oh, because this is closed! There we go. And now we let it rest for 10 minutes like it's chicken.
We have options.
I'm gonna have one of each.
How many cookies in total we have to bake?
So I want 4. She's gonna eat 1. So I think 5 is good.
I think you're lining up correct. What about me and your dad?
You can figure it out. We'll do 5.
Okay.
We're gonna add parchment paper.
What?
Okay.
Isn't it cool? It teleported.
Okay, let's begin.
It doesn't work when you do it.
What do you do? You can't eat it like that. You have to bake the cookie. You're gonna get sick. Throw that away.
Where this blueberries came from? How? It's magic.
The water is dirty.
Wow.
It's really good. Now we have to wash them again with clear, like clean water. Now our fruits are ready. And we can store them all nice and clean.
Dirt.
Let's try it. Where'd you get the big one?
It's kind of salty.
Okay, let's take it to our station.
It's time to cut the strawberries.
And the blueberries?
I don't.
Comment down below if you cut blueberries. Why do it manually when we can just do magic?
Let's do the magic.
Okay. Wow.
That's
this is too
magic.
Easy. So now we're going to make the American flag. So we're just going to get a bunch of blueberries, right, and align them on the edge.
So far we have the blue, even though blueberries are not blue. So we have the blue, and now we're gonna put the strawberries for the red.
You know what, we can fix our mistakes. I think I like what's going on here. Perfect, that's the American flag.
Fine.
Buenas tardes. Gracias.
Riquísimo.
Now, my
favorite time.
We're going to try this.
Really good.
Delicious.
I'm going to try a little bit more. It's delicious.
Thank you.
Jennifer, again, all the time. Come on.